Hi! In this tutorial, we're going to learn how to turn words into functioning circuits using a conductive ink pen like the CircuitScribe pen. Here, I use the phrase, "Hello world," with a gap in between for my light. Next, to create the battery holder, fold the corner of your paper over to cover the battery, and then draw one circle on the main page and mark that minus, and draw another circle on the flap and mark that plus. You can use these points to connect your words to your circuit. Simply draw a line from the minus circle to one set of words, and then draw another line from the plus circle to the other set of words. Make sure that the lines from the minus circle and the plus circles don't intersect. Next, draw a place to put your LED light. Extend your word so that the gap is small enough to span the LED. Now you're ready to add the LED. Stick it down so that the pointy end goes toward the minus circle and the wide end touches the words going to the plus side of the circle. When you clip your battery in place, plus side up, the light should turn on. You can extend your circuit just by continuing your drawing. Again, extend from the minus side of words and extend from the plus side of the words until you have a little gap where you can add your LED. Make sure to connect the negative end or the pointy end of the LED to the words going to the minus of your battery, and make sure to put the positive end, the wide end, over the words going to the plus of the battery. If you put it in reverse, no worries, just lift your sticker and turn it around. You can find more tutorials like this one at chibitronics.com. Have fun drawing your circuits!